The two crew chiefs step away from their vehicles. The tension is high here. The semifinal of Nitro Funny Car. Caps Johnson. Ron Caps is 68 on the treat at the finish line. It is over. Matt Hagan's the world champion. Ron Caps is going to the final of 3906, and Tommy Johnson Jr., 394.3. He got outrun.
And the Camping World Funny Car World Championship is going to go into the hands of Matt Hagan, presented by the president of the NHRA, Glenn Cromwell. And Matt, as you make it to the stage, you got to sit.
Yeah!
Oh, his entire team is up here right now watching as well, guys. Matt, you got to sit in your funny car and watch Tommy Johnson go out. You knew you won at that moment. This race, this championship came down to the last race. Describe the battle it took to get to this moment.
It's been a dogfight the whole time. This race, this championship was for my brother. I lost 3 years ago, and damn, it still hurts, you know, but this kind of stuff, he's riding with me. We had to battle it out. Dickie Venables, those guys, I just can't say how proud I am of each and every one of my guys, man. They bust their damn ass every day. And I try to drive the wheels off this thing. We got a hell of a team. Don Schumacher Racing, Dodge SRT, Penzel, Mopar, everybody that's been a part of this. I just can't say thank you enough. I love my team. I love my guys. I love everybody that allows us to do this. And I also love our NHRA fans. They're the ones that allow us to do what we do. They support our sponsors and allow us to come out here and get this adrenaline going at 300 miles an hour. And I just love it. I mean, my guys, Camping World, thank you for picking up this sponsorship and coming out here and giving us a place to race. I don't know. I'm in awe with my guys right now.